In this week's Master in a Minute, I'm going to show you how to configure custom keyboard shortcuts in Illustrator CS3. The first thing that you need to do is go to the Edit menu and select Keyboard Shortcuts. This brings up a panel that shows all the current shortcuts that are assigned in Illustrator CS3. This first section refers to the tool palette. You also have access to all of your menu commands for keyboard shortcuts from all of your drop-down menus. For this instance, we're going to go to the Tools panel, and you can see there is already a shortcut for the Type tool. I'd like to add a shortcut for Type on a Path. So I simply click in the area where I'd like to add or change a keyboard shortcut, and I'm going to add in Shift-T, and that is going to be my keyboard shortcut for Type on a Path. I select OK or Save, and they'll both bring up the same window to save your key set. And I'm just going to call this Shelly, select OK, and now my new keyboard shortcut should be in effect. If I type the letter T, it brings me to my Type tool. And if I type Shift-T, as you can see, it changed to Type on a Path. And I can go into any path and just begin to type on a path. And that is how you create customized keyboard shortcuts in Illustrator CS3. And you've just mastered it in a minute.